can't hide forever. Gonna hunt you down.
Forget it. I quit.
Don't think you can hide from me. Chasing my own shadow. Come back here. I'll shoot my own gun. Who's there? Gonna hunt you down.
What's going on?
I've got you! can hide from me. I'll find her. Here I come.
That's enough of that business. I'm done.
So the foxes are afraid of the hens. If Fink was going to hire a bunch of goons to keep an eye on the handymen, he should have found someone less yellow in the belly. Now they're hiding away from Tin Man invalids in their precious little guardroom. If you need to get in there on your shift, the code is 2847.
Thank you. He'll squeal. He'll squeal.
You can't hide forever!
What?
You gonna answer for this, girl? Gonna hunt you down!
Yourself.
Come back here.
Seems like Fink and Suchong were sharing their research.
Like the Luteces. Cross-reality collaboration. It all makes a kind of sense. The little sisters and the big daddies. Songbird and me.
Constants and variables.
Imprinting. That's a wire mother. If you separate a gorilla from its real mother, it will imprint on almost anything. Even that.
Why would Fink care about that?
Songbird. He wanted him to imprint on me.
Well, if I recall, that was a problem he solved.
Things. Fink couldn't get them to imprint, so I left them to die. imprinting failed. I can't be right. Clearly they formed a connection between Songbird and me.
How?
I was so young, I always remember him just being there. Be a prototype or something.
Is it human?
Does it matter? Tried hypnotherapy.
On the Songbird. How'd that go?
About as well as you'd expect. No point leaving without the hair sample. Suchong will just keep the tear shut until I have it. Booker, the little girl in the film. It's me. I remember. He had crashed into the tower. I guess he was in some sort of fight. I waited there thinking, I don't know, that something would happen, but he just lay there, moaning.
The line with the thorn in its paw. So much for science.
I should have just left him there to die. I should have just... I will never escape it. Exploited, exploiting. Me, Comstock, you, Sally. It's like a wheel of blood spinning round and round. Well, this must be the genetic sample Suchong wanted.
He sent you all the way back here for a sample of your own hair?
He doesn't know I was once the child that imprinted on Songbird. But to him, all of the answers lie in DNA. Men like Suchong mistake an ounce of empathy for a pound of science. Time to go back. I know.
It's open. See if anything's worth reappropriating. Check for stragglers. Spread out.
It has occurred to me that this breakthrough regarding the Songbird casts my arrangement with the Oriental Doctor in a new light. What more could be gained by this continued partnership? What secrets that I could not answer for myself? Suchong can only offer table scraps, and Jeremiah Fink has richer meat in mind.
Fink was an animal lover.
Since when did you become Lord and Master?
you think Daisy really even had a choice?
What do you mean?
Right about now, I'm planting a pair of scissors in her back to protect a child she was never going to harm. She chose to die for her revolution. What about me? For all the endless worlds, all the infinite possibilities, did I ever even have a choice? Did you?
Yeah. Booker thought he did.
And look where it got us. Right back where we started. All these infinite universes. And yet we end up just going down the same paths.
No, I'll take your meaning.
My father sold me to settle a marker. Comstock locked me up in a tower. And I sold Sally for what? Revenge? To prove a point?
And yet, here you are, settling the debt.
And say we find her. The old past their damage to the young. Isn't it too late for her now?
Well, I'd say that's up to her to decide. Justice coming back here was up to you.
Rapture runs on children. Little girls with gold growing in their bellies. I'm not gonna break any cycle. If I want to, maybe I can end it. Just a little.
Pretty Lindy has the hair? Deal is deal. Bring it to Suchong.